Hello, everybody. The BioReferral-only community, group number one. How to get 2 referrals in 7 days. Before I start, I wanted to thank Joe for this amazing program that he have put together. And I also want to thank the group number one, Bridget, Sharon, and Didar, William, Chris, Rina J, Joyce, in Georgia. I want to thank you for showing up every single morning. And it's Friday. It's about 9 p.m. And I decide to stay late because I occasionally work on Saturdays. And I decide to finish my calls, all my calls today. I left a couple of messages. I didn't get to all 50, but I get to 44 people. This is the list that I went through. I went through almost... everybody, so as you can see. Also, I have my last note cards going out. I have 21 cards going out here, and it's been a wonderful week for me because it didn't give me 2 referrals. Basically, I have more than 2 referrals. I have 3 short sale listings that I'm doing next week. I have 2 buyers, and when we have a buyer, we do the loan as well. So we have basically 4 transactions that we're gonna do. So basically, we have a total of 7 referrals, and it's a Saturday. So I'm still have some clients that I left messages, so I'm expecting the call back tomorrow. And I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 leads. So 7 referrals and 10 leads. If you can see, I have my to-do list with me every day. And I have here on the left, I have all my leads that I'm going to be following up next week. Now, Joe was mentioning something this morning. He was asking us about the value that we receive by participating in this program. The value for me is that in 1 week, it have made me a different person by being coached by Joe, and I have myself accountability for this week has been amazing. And my accountability is that I need to do the right things and follow through. And when I start something, I need to finish it. Like today, it's amazing results. And what I learned from this is that if I do not ask for a referral, my clients, they are not gonna call me. So I have to call, and I'm going to be implementing this system at least quarterly, so they know that I'm here to help them or help somebody that they know. Also, I conquer the fear. Sometimes before I pick the phone, I was thinking, what am my client is gonna say? What are they gonna think about me? I better not to call. I better have my assistant call. And that was one of the mistakes that I was doing. So I conquered the fear, and I asked the fear, "Hey, fear, come on, let's go. Let's make some phone calls." And now I feel my strengths very, very well to the roof, because I can pick the phone and I can call my clients and I can ask them for referrals. So I want to thank you all. I want to thank y'all for this amazing program, and I'm looking forward to participate in more programs, because I know that we're planting the seed right now, and our harvest is going to be huge. Thank you, y'all, for all the time that you have given us every morning. And I have my journal here. I have all my notes. And Joe, the movie that you don't want to miss, I'm not going to miss the movie either, which is myself being a different person and changing the way of doing business, not only for in my life and my business, but for my family. So thank you. God bless you, Joe, and God bless each of you guys. Thank you.